100% work. Trust me on this one. But like I said, man, I already tried it out. It basically brought me to iron. People always ask me how did you do it to iron? We saw you playing on stream. How did you even do it? And this is basically the answer to it. We have boar right here. I think literally the last clan we played on stream, but I didn't play it in the last days that much. James stream, boar's already picked. Nah, that wouldn't stop me from picking it though. I think when Bashbob is actually around, he is also picking boar most of the times. Let's go. We're going with the boar clan and we're skipping the house. Good luck. Let go. Yeah, the old dream team right here. His apprentice Alan. And my little self. See what we can do. The boar clan. Middle position. The kraken. Daisy. Right below me. I've been quite a few coastal areas. I think the last game I played with him, he actually had the kraken game I were always scared of. Yeah, I think it, yeah, I'm quite sure that worked. I think it was also him. Like a kraken position with only one shore and no fish. That's a kraken position I would be certainly scared of, man. Like, I wouldn't really know how to play it out. Get early sheep. We take those. See if we get early lore. Oh. Oh. Hmm. Is this? May I take? I don't know if I liked it that much last stream. Last stream I tried to just rush that out. One rune. Yeah! Already said it. Sheep and no house yet? Promising game! Yeah, Bokchan! Welcome Bashbob, man. What up, dude? Yeah, I'm happy you weren't here from the start. I think the house came to 10%. Like, I built it right away, but then realized right away that I shouldn't build it. And, yeah, man. That's actually true. It's right, man. Like, the fish are a lot right here. It's Northgard is real life. There will be extra ship fish right there. It's because the warm water out of here comes into here, and there will be a lot of fish right here. Like, fishermen told me that. I think one of my boss where I made my apprenticeship were actually fishing quite a bit. They always told me, like, you need to fish in those places, man. It's the perfect place. So Alan, Daisy Krentis actually kind of built those fishes, but right there to get his bonus fishing. Yeah, what I want to say in the last game where I played boar, I actually tried to get my lore only out of this. Like a rune and a lore stone that I could get right away. And then I waited for simple living before I built anything else. I don't think I want to do that. I think I want to clear. It didn't felt that good, to be honest. Like, we're doing nothing basically for the start of the game. Getting a lot of food though. I have sheep right now. That's also why I wouldn't really want to do that. But yeah, and later on you need to do so many stuff at the same time too. And I felt like you could have a way easier time. You would just blow like the 25 wood basically that you blow on having the war camp a little bit earlier. I have nothing to clear. I'm boar. Guess I'm gonna be good with... It's not like this, to be honest. Now I wanna clear this out too. And it would just be a waste. I definitely don't want to get attacked by wolves now. Guess I'm gonna yeet this one. I think I cannot enter this, right? Like, if I go through the Valk Tal, I cannot enter the Wolf Tal afterwards. Can I? I'm pretty sure I can. Might be wrong with that, though. Like, this needs to be clean, so then I can enter. Is that right? just help the Kraken a bit if he wants it. Yeah, sure, sure, sure. Yep. Second worry. You wanna kill the Valk? Nah. Go over. So, get this tile. Horse? Does the horse want fame? Ah, come, let's go. Don't know how much we need to clear here. But four warriors are already a good number to get a few wolves down. Even though it's very nice that Alan sends his war chief over here. Try to lose my warrior for that. Own egoistic purposes. I built really want to build now. Gonna click in there and not gonna worry about my warrior getting a little bit damaged right there. Rather try get up a bit of stuff. Honestly, I'm gonna get this tile. No, that's a yikes from my side. Too important. The fame on it. In the worst case, the Alan would just get a free tile and I would get 5 bonus stone on top of that. I guess that would be also fine with him. Take it right away. To get people into the field. Get the dog up. You can have. You can have. So, am I gonna go altar? Decide that right now. Looking okay-ish, to be honest. So that's yes. So much lore for him in case that he wants it. For me it's also nice to upgrade a little bit of stuff, but for him it's like a huge boost to have just more stuff to mine in case we get to this part of the game. Give that to him. Food economy is not close enough. It's just free fall. And food. As soon as I hit handiwork, the other woodcutter working. And now we're waiting. The gold will be the bottleneck here, definitely. Should have built the sailors a little bit early, but then I wouldn't have had that much food. Well, I will have a little bit too much food, to be honest. Can't, just can't get more. Lore isn't really worth it. No. Ah, you go, lore. I'm just not really gonna land at zero this winter, I think. The end of the winter, maybe. This is basically a waste of food. I don't let them starve a bit. No, why not? $100 gold with plus 9. Take a minute. I hope you don't get just straight up murdered for me building the altar. But like 801, I think if I can get it up in an early time, always like I'm gonna get a little bit of gold already in return. Like Legacy is gonna be so far away, it's not like I'm gonna get a good boost there. And Legacy is definitely not a given. I think Bashpop told me on James stream. I watched Bashpop playing on James stream. We also weren't able to go for the Legacy right there. We oftentimes will not have enough time to go for this, honestly, because when this is fighting time, you're gonna need the Weaponsmith tree, or you're gonna be screwed. If you're gonna get it before June hits, I'm proud. That would be nice, that would be nice. See? Just not starve. Oh, it's a little bit too much, dude. That were a little bit too much. If you feel lucky. That's it. Well, proud might be too much. Let's say I'm not offended. Okay. I see that, man. But hey. You should have a good time right there. So, you don't need to feel offended, man. We saved it. Well, I'm not gonna get any osmosis bonus, so I'm just gonna cut that. Right. Nothing. Still don't have the boar eye for that, man. Like, I imagine that when you play boar, oftentimes you will just automatically know how much osmosis you will get. Don't have the eye for that, man. Like also, like this is a swamp, most likely. So not really. Did Alan already hit me up? No. That we're curious about to stop those. And lay off the land. No! Why? Colonization, man. What do I need lay off? This is a fish tile. This is a fish tile. I knew that. I knew that beforehand. You just talked about it. I knew that they were a fish tile, man. Hey, I was just kidding with you guys. Of course I have a fish tile. It's Moses. Yeah. Let's just get a little bit food and actually go for that. I would want to get the fishers up on this tile, definitely. You can go. Yeah, you can. Don't mind it. I'll take it. So again, I'll save four upgrades already. Let's not build food. Let's be really greedy here, since I also want the food. I wouldn't really mind, like, having one guy building through a feast, to be honest. It started with the brewery in earlier times, let's say it like that. I had always the brewery building while the feast, usually in team games. Now it definitely transitioned into I don't really mind if one guy is building if there is a feast, not even if it's just a brewery. A brewery especially? Oh no. Dangerous. The upside of going for brewers is you don't have absolutely get Baldur's first. You can skip early iron and get some extra upgrades. Yeah, man. That's true, that's true. Or get some extra upgrades. And get some. Okay. Like, for me, the Baldur's blessing is just always then locked for warriors. Yes, and. Because you yet need to go for iron. Yeah, you need your basic iron. You know what you mean there? But you don't really need to aim for your second one there. Like, if you just have the early iron, you will have your war chief. But nah, I can't build camps in this town. Do it like this. Uh-huh. Get a few sailors for now. Pull them back soon. Another altar. Hey Dorian, what up? Welcome, man. You get sailors plus X and then farm for your 15 warriors, okay. Sailors and X. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sure, 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 sure. I get it, I get it. That makes a lot of sense. While I might go into farmers right here, merchants, because I want to try it out. I never actually did that. But I want to upgrade. I think I actually did it once, right? Not sure. I want to upgrade one of the trading posts right here, at least. First, get the fishers, actually. Oh, then I fire it. Sure. Sometimes got merchants plus sailors too. It's less fun. Okay. I imagine. Hey, James, man. Welcome to the stream, dude. Welcome, welcome. I hope I don't disgust you too much with my boar gameplay right here. Yeah, man. Welcome, James, dude. Where have you been? Yeah, man. We have... James, man. Like, when will you stream again? It has been ages until I've seen a James stream, man. Yeah, man. You have been going harder the last time. Hey, Retro Fi also. Hi, dude. yeah, man. That's really nice, really nice. Have been enjoying the James streams in the last while. Definitely. One upgrade there. And actually go for the merchant's tools right now. Stop the sailors. Let's actually keep the main tile sales. Not out of a special reason. I just like to have the sailors in the main tile because that's where I'm looking for them usually. We have no weaponsmith right now, even though we're fully scouted. Always when I make mistakes, it's we, and when I do something good, it's me. That's how Twitch works. I actually saw you still when I come home last night. And I was too kaput to join. Ah yeah, that can also happen though. Guess that isn't too bad. Guess that's just fair. You can always join, man. Ubers to play Northgard intensifies. Urges to play Urts! My god, this is my kryptonite word. I just discovered a new one. It's basically every second English one. Is a kryptonite word for me. But yeah, the urges to play Northgard definitely intensify right here. Am I gonna go for double merchants? Does it make sense? Will I do it? Most likely. Will I build a brewery at some point? Maybe not. Maybe not. Actually thought about going for osmosis, but this is possible. It's way too greedy. I might gonna scout also. Quite sure, boy. Eco point is okay. Brewery is too late, but otherwise I feel good here. I upgrade the scout. I would want to upgrade a house, but I think something in the back of my head tells me you don't need to do that. It doesn't make sense. Yes. No problem. Just now I realized I should have given it to him just before I took the star. This is 40 food. And not too much of a problem. Honestly, I should start the scouting right now. But I wanna yet get up the brewery. Upgraded? I'll be on later. Have a good out for an hour, but I'm streaming later for sure. Hey, that's nice. That's nice. Dentis, I'll be watching this game back for sure. Want to see your boar strat out. That's nice. That's nice, man. Oh my god. Oh god. The pressure. Pressure building up right here. But nah, man. Really nice. And yeah, see you later, man. Hope you have a good one. And I try to provide you a good boar gameplay right here. As good as I can, man. It's not a lot, dude. It's not a lot. So I have one more upgrade. What will it be? I guess the fishers, right? Need the house. I don't need a second wit camp anymore. And more army. So what will the second upgrade be? Is fishers good? Go for fish. Hey Ninja Rabbit! What up, dude? Welcome to chat. Weaponsmith. Should actually scout out one side and not both sides. And actually effective. Somebody else started scouting with me. Not too bad. It's raining! Kappa! Yeah, a little bit. Gotta get here. Yeah, welcome Ninja Resident. Yeah, and I would need more gold. Can I trade? Obviously I can trade, but do I want to trade? I want to trade. Merchants are missing, by the way. Oh, yeah, man. Thanks, dude. Makes sense. Didn't have that maxed out right there. I should really do that. We have those. Yeah. Still sailing around. Okay. Plus 10, 21 balanced. It's crazy, right? It's crazy. This is actually working, like, I would think, right? Like, the fort behind is... Right. I also saw other people doing that, so I think a lot of people have the same fort behind it. But the 20% will also apply to those. Not too sure, actually. But in the end... Man, this merchant plus 16 for 5 merchants. Like, without the coinage. Without the coinage. I don't like upgrading trade burst. I think I don't give some more than plus 2, okay? Timeout. very quickly, the bash bomb is very quick on this finger right there. Well, I like it quite a bit too. If it's running. The transition into it is not nice. This next winter. Since I have no sailors, I will not be able to get Freya until then, right? Don't even have my war chief popped up. Oho! Be effective! Actually want to have like spots where I can get my warriors if I'm going into warriors. For real, the point is not plus 5% more. Okay. But like I said, everyone has their own style of play. Yeah, that's true. Everyone has like a different style to go upon things. I think a lot of players still ask me why I'm yet going for farms if I have the chance for it. It's like just like matters of habit, man. Even though it's not that different anymore, I'm yet like quite. I know how to play with farmers and with fishes. It's certainly a little bit different game style just from your food economy here. From your food economy, like how much food will you have before a winter? How much food you will have before a blizzard, all that stuff, you know. Gonna be a little bit different if you go for fishers. I definitely don't stand behind farmers anymore. I don't feel bad about having only fish in a game. It's totally not a problem anymore. But yikes, when I get a farm, like, it's like coming home, man. It's like coming home. Hey, farm. What up, dude? Depends on story mode, bro. Do you guys think they will release a named Watchy for Kraken? Yeah, that depends on the story, I guess. I'm not too sure if they will extend the story. Never really said something about that. I personally also think, like, might not be the most important thing to go about. But I'm totally down. Like, I would be down to play more of the campaign. I like the campaign and would also... I also thought about maybe diving into it once more. Going through it on a higher level. Now with the relics implemented, should be a little bit different than when I went for it the first time. Quite a few things changed since then. And it would be nice to know if the missions now maybe... sometimes a little bit easier to do. Maybe there's a little bit cheese in it with the relics there. I don't know. I didn't make too much of thoughts about that, but I think it might be. Yes. It's already. I'm so ready, guys! Yeah! Nah, I'm actually ready. Need one more house and one more camp at least. That would be a hell of fun. Sure, sure, sure. I would be down. That's what I mean. I just think that I personally would maybe be a little bit more attached for like multiplayer stuff since I have to do so much with the multiplayer, right? So, I think that's just normal. But I wouldn't dislike it. I would play it. I would have my fun with it. It would be cool. I think you could hook me myself a little bit more with like a new clan or a new map or something. I don't know. I think everyone has his own preferences right there. And it's not like I would be battering against a new campaign. Like, I'm totally for it. It's cool. It's cool. And would maybe make sense at some point to introduce the new clans a little bit into Northgard. Would like to see cavalry, man. Yeah, man, definitely. Also, like, archers and stuff. Maybe new ranged units. really into new units. I think it's a great addition, but we need more death gameplay. That might be true. That might be true. Would like to have a little bit more death in the micro or, yeah, in general, like the fighting system maybe. Because I like fighting in Northgard. Every campaign that's not Warcraft 3, yeah. I don't know. I also like the AoE 2 campaign, man. To be honest, I liked it quite a bit. But yeah, the Warcraft 3 campaign were also like, were a gem, definitely. Great gem. But get it onto at least the same one. I don't know. I think I actually also like the Warcraft 3 more. I'm fully honest. Yeah. Definitely. The AoT 2 campaign had missions where you definitely couldn't really come through. If you hadn't like a perfect way to run through, and the Warcraft 3 campaign were already quite right, so that you could actually play through it, and the story were of course like AoE, that's like real stories, right? So they have an easy time there, but like for yeah, a fully lore story, the Warcraft 3 story like were like you see how the Warcraft universe exploded, so it must have been good. Oh, okay. I don't know, man. Arthas will still be a dickhead, I guess. Oh no, Arthas did nothing wrong, right? we had an opinion on the stream and we're gonna keep that right here. Arthas did nothing wrong. Okay. Arthas, good guy. Good guy, Arthas. But their own fault. Why would they eat the corn? Why would they eat the corn? It's so stupid. They have deserved it. I know that's a rough standpoint to take. But we have already did that before. And we will not switcheroo. It's not how we do it right here. Keep our word. So. I quit following after Cataclysm. I think the last one I played were Warlords of Draenor, but I didn't play Cataclysm though. Cataclysm, Pandaria played a bit, but I always had then like 1.5 months or 2 months where I actually jumped into it, played to max level, tried PvP, maybe actually a little bit longer then, but like in PvP you lock in once a week and play your arena matches and then you go again. Uh oh. Here the eye button is really, really useful, by the way. As often as I don't really like to use it, in this situation it's golden. It's just golden. Press the eye button and you will see exactly how long the lightning storm will be there. Whoever told me that, thanks a lot, man. This is actually like one of the most useful things I use the eye button for. Grabbing a magic sword to conciliate power makes perfect sense. That's true, that's true. Arthas, man. Like his dad anyway. Like, what did his dad do for him? get him prince of all humanity. Yeah, nice. What you gonna have with that? Gonna have a cool glowing sword with that? No. No. And men weren't cool glowing swords. Obviously. I guess we win. Not too sure about that. And now comes the magic of Boar. You just get new ones. You don't even care about them having to die or stuff. You just get new ones. Send them. That's 1k gold and Freya was available. Oh, no! No! All the time! All the time! I've been talking way too long. And now I go for Baldur. Freya would have been nice, man. Not too bad. Or magic. Yeah. Can't stop, man. Can't stop the water magic. I'm gonna stop the sailors, though. I think Dentist is now Boar main too. Yeah, it's like, it's gonna end there, right? He's now on the right path. Yeah, man! Gonna do it! It get rain on my side, man. Bashpop will also be thrilled. Even James wanted to watch this game afterwards, man. I walked him through first 10 minutes. Yeah, man! Basically got micromanaged through the game right there. Dentist, did you build a house again? Stupid idiot! Skip it! Skip the house! I'm not gonna slap you again. You all already pulled all my rights on my own Discord. Bashpop is now officially master of it. Not happening, Ninja. I stick with my snake. Yeah! Let's see. It seems to end like this, like so many people have already went into the Boar clan right there. That basically think that at some point everyone will play the Boar clan. If you have no lag, that baiting with the Warchief I think is actually really effective because it gets so much damage at the first second and you can just soak that up with one single unit. I think it's quite effective. You lose that fight. Oh no. We ain't. I don't even have healers. Develop an area. Because we rich boy. We rich boy? Auckland is kinda shit, no? I don't know. I don't really think so. In the stone trade meta, people didn't like to play it that much because it couldn't trade stone to other clans. But since that is not a thing anymore, the Boar should definitely be a lot stronger now, in my opinion. Just handiwork and simple living at the start. This combination already gives you, like, the three of those. Like, gathering is also nice, to be honest. Doesn't go like you get plus three sometimes, right? I don't know, it's quite nice. But those bow lures open up so many ways for the Boar clan. It can be so versatile. GG, well played. Nice game. The Boar right in time. The Jotnu, 98% right there. But hey, you got a lot of gold out of that, and that's what you would ask for, right? Northgard in 2021, FFA with 8 boars spawning 8 boar in forest. That's it, man. Like, at some point it will just needle down and everyone will just play the Boar clan. Like, it's gonna happen at some point. I know it already. High level, just Boar clan. Shiro makes every clan, like with sheep clan, you start spawning in with 10 sheep. 3 sheep folds already built. You with stack clan, you already start with 5 tiles and 2 upgraded buildings. But now nah, everyone is starting Boar clan that now starts with 1 village. I can definitely imagine that happening, man. Boar clan. Just superior. Gold. Not that crazy, though. We're okay. I had a good gold production going on with the merchants. It's not like super insane, like you can get way quicker gold production with other clans if you go for the full greed. Don't know if the full... Ah, we can see the Jotnar there! Hey! Jotnar boy! Oh no! Just if we look at the stats. There he is. Alternate game mode. The incredible altar race. Coming to you Christmas.
Yeah! We are rushing for that altar, man!
I'm not hard rushing altar now. Unless 2 free treasures. I don't know. I yet like it quite a bit, though. Don't know if you look at my fame, you can see when I got it, right? May. But I had a really good start. Like, the free tile that I got. One of the 2 free tiles at the start were a tile with my lore and a ruin on it. So, yeah, my altar were quite... helped with that, let's be honest. If I get a roughly good position, I will definitely jump onto the altar. If the position, if I get no ruin, if I get no nothing, and we're gonna play a quick game, I'm not even gonna think about the altar. And also, if we wanna make something in 801, I'm most likely gonna go into handiwork and not gonna build a altar right there, and rather just get a good unupgraded economy right there. Yet, if we don't know if we're gonna get tech 801 and we may be doing some 802 stuff right there, the altar is most of the times yet going to go up for me. I just like to versatile a little bit up. Like, if you always go for the altar with boar, yeah, players will just automatically look for the green border and jump at my neck because they know, okay, he's 100% going for the altar. But try to mix it a little bit up with a completely aggressive handiwork. Games, well, you can't always decide that, of course, in 3v3s where you don't play like with complete pre-mates, and you can always like say, hey, they're gonna rush me anyways. You know what I mean, right? And 4 fish, of course, with 2 fours. that's two. Hard rushing on hard rushing on the high will cripple you for time. That's true. On the high, it's definitely a little bit harder there. The biggest problem for me there is get enough food together to actually like completely break down in the first winter. I love to see that. Look at the green line, man. Winter comes. That's my boar. Nobody's working on food anymore. Just goes bye bye food. See you later. So yeah, nice game though. Thank you for dropping in here. Yeah, left 10.